Hi everyone, it's Dori. Thank you for joining me. We're gonna go to the Abbey and watch brunch service. Special guest host, the Vicki Vox. She's amazing, so prepare to get shocked, laugh your asses off, and drink bottomless mimosas. So, stay tuned. We're gonna have some fun.
A few moments later.
I'm not gonna say my old way. I'm not that way anymore. I was gonna say I'm 350 pounds. I'm not. I'm 300 money.
Bitch. That's enough, Sasha Colby. Sasha goddamn sexy motherfucking Colby. She'll make you question everything you ever knew. Everything. She make everybody question everything. I have seen her get divorced couples together. No, I've seen it, bitch, at a house party. I swear to you, they were in the office. Never mind, it's not, I'm not gonna tell everybody's business. I almost told her business again. As I was saying not to tell her business, I almost said it out loud. Shit. I probably shouldn't drink anymore. Let's drink. I'm gonna drink some more. Is everybody else drinking or is it just me? Bitch, I don't like to drink. I must drink. I must have a shot of Fireball, please, thank you. Okay, while I have 10 seconds, I don't have 10 seconds. The show's about to keep moving. Are you, what? Oh, I know, bitch. I'm not going anywhere, I'm hosting the show. I'm pretty sure you can see my fat ass from wherever the fuck you're sitting. Wait a minute, sir. You just said I look beautiful. While I might thank you for the compliment, my beauty was never up for debate. Stupid. I can't stand that shit. When somebody says, ooh, I feel fat, but you're gorgeous. I know. That wasn't the problem. I'm talking about how fat I am. I'm always goddamn good looking. We gonna bring the next bitch to the stage. Who is? Let me see who it is. Bitch, I just realized I ain't had nothing but it's for me? I like that. Yes, it is a single shot because I'm dealing with all y'all. Oh, there's four children. Hey, little boo. What's this little motherfucker's name? Hey, boo. How you doing? You doing good? What's your name? Rock? Yeah? Everybody say, hey, Rock.
Hey, Rock.
Do you realize how cool you are right now? The whole show is about you. You are a star. Look at you! Everybody applaud for Rock. Can I tell you a secret? You don't be one badass man of gym when you grow up. Yeah, look at you. Good skin, pretty eyes. Oh, look at you. Are these your parents? Is you his daddy? You're irresponsible bringing a child to a drag show. If you're irresponsible, he's gonna be real cool when he grows up. But he's not gonna give no fucks. You know what? I'm gonna drink to you, goddammit. I don't even know your name. I'm gonna celebrate the fact that you are cool as hell. How about that? What's your name?
My name's Tad.
Tad? You lied. You just made that up now? You trying to fuck with me? I'm trying to work here and you trying to mess with me. Tad? Here's the Tad, you one down ass motherfucker. Yeah! You gotta teach them how they young. Just quit giving a fuck. Everybody's cool to me. Get them while they're young, they ain't gonna give. That was not Fireball. Sir, that burned the hell out of my mouth. That was not Fireball. Fireball is deep, sweet, and cinnamony. Tastes like old toothpaste. That was not Fireball. Was that Jack Fire? Jim, that's some bullshit. You can't sneak the shit on a fat bitch. Don't you know I eat to look like this? I put shit in my mouth. I know what the fuck and I will deal with it because it's Saturday. Okay, everybody is awake on a Saturday. That's more than we could all ask for. And everybody here is not at Long Beach Pride. Thank you.
A few moments later.
I just can't say it. Janine. Whatever, Janine, shut up. Ladies and gentlemen, we still have some more show. Didn't host any more shows because it just turned into the Vicki Vox talking show. But, okay, we're gonna do it. I guarantee you're gonna do it too. Oh, y'all too good to do it? Oh, you skinny bitches are finally eating, so you don't want to take the time to have a little fun? Fuck you. 30 bites? Or 32. 32. Take your time, madam. Take your time. Don't worry about me. I'm just trying to run a show. Okay. Oh, the bitch. Did you just wake up? Bitch, do you know where you are?
Oh, my God.
You don't. It's okay. You're with me. It's fine. It's fine. If you go look at my compact, if you lift it up, there's some stuff that you can use to get you right together.
Uh-oh.
I'm not kidding. We call it my medicine cabinet for a reason.
I love that.
Whenever I find some pills, and put it in the bottom of my compact, and I'll try it later and see how it goes. Bitch, I don't care. One time, okay, I told you, go ahead. Technical difficulties, y'all. It's not because I'm fat, it's because I'm fat. Ladies and gentlemen, what I was saying was, one time, I lived in Nebraska, and my boss gave me what I thought were sleeping pills.
You live in Nebraska?
I did live in Nebraska. I lived in a cornfield, in an apartment complex, government housing, in a cornfield, behind a Dr. John's sex shop and a gas station. Yes, I did.
Wow.
Yes, I did. Grand Island, Nebraska. So while I lived there, my boss, when I worked at the Whiskey Creek Steakhouse, my boss gave me, hold on, Andy, I'm getting to the point. She gave me what I thought were sleeping pills. I was having a good time, and then I woke upside down in the bathtub. My roommate woke up upside down on the Lazy Boy, and we, 13 hours later, said, bitch, what the fuck? We looked at the pills, found out it was Seroquel, and that's an antipsychotic. If you're not psychotic, it puts your ass down. No, bitch, I didn't need a 13-hour nap. I just wanted, like, Z-Quil, bitch. I wanted to be lulled off to sleep with my box wine in a mug. Like, that's all I wanted. In a mug, box wine in a mug. But, bitch, I woke up 13 hours later upside down in the bathtub.
My time sure does fly. Not a day goes by where I don't think about you. I didn't appreciate you putting me on blast on that last record, by the way. But I've forgiven you. Anyway, I'm not calling to have you put me on the guest list for tonight, but I was wondering if I could ride with you. I have to get my hair and nails did, so please tell the